My new lights here. I'm thinking of getting some red ones too. Right, before I go, I just want to say my mixer is up and running, and that's because I finally got a new wall power adapter for it. I haven't been able to use this thing for 10 years, over 10 years. And before Christmas, a user called Ribbon contacted me because Ribbon had seen my video in where I was talking about this thing and not being able to use this thing because I had lost the adapter many years ago. And in that video, I'm referring to a company called All Electronics in the US. And they had replacement adapters for this Stanton SA5 mixer. Thing is, they would only ship within US. So I couldn't order it because I'm in Sweden. Now it turns out that Ribbon had a friend living in the US. This friend sent it to another friend here in Stockholm, and I went to pick it up yesterday. Now, what these people did for me was just amazing. So thank you, Ribbon, and your two friends for making this possible.
This is not rocket science. This is rocket science.